All right, so this lesson is all about triangles. Who knew that there were so many? So let's check some of them out.
Oh wow, so many triangles, so many names. Let's take a closer look. So first, let's talk about the word triangle. The prefix in this word is T-R-I, which means three. It's like tricycle, tripod, you've got triangle. And then that root word here is angle, so three angles. First up is the right angle, and if you saw the angles video, here, right here, we have a right angle, so here is my right triangle. Next up, I have an obtuse angle here, therefore this triangle is an obtuse triangle. Last little one, you might have guessed it, is an acute triangle that has an acute angle in it.
These next three triangles have some tricky words to memorize, but just go ahead and try and say them with me. The first one is equilateral. Equilateral triangle.
Well, did you try it? Equilateral. Equilateral. Say it.
The word equilateral. And right here, the E-Q-U-I means equal. Here are my equilateral triangles. Tried my best to make the sides all equal, which is kind of tricky. But those lines on the sides show that each of those are equal. These little dashes here are trying to show that, hey, these are equal sides for these triangles. It's like that perfect triangle that you first see when you're starting to learn your shapes.
All right, your next word is isosceles. So this is an isosceles triangle. Reminds me of icicle. I always think of an icicle when I think of this isosceles triangle. So try and say the word first.
Well, did you try it or not? Kind of has that Z sound at the end that you couldn't tell with my other voice. So it's isosceles.
This is the word isosceles, and it actually means two equal legs. So here are my isosceles triangles that have two sides that are equal. And you can see, like with my dashes here, here are my two sides that are equal on this triangle. Here are my two equal sides on this triangle. They're often kind of long and skinny.
This last triangle has a word that I think is kind of pretty. So it's a scalene triangle. Scalene.
Well, do I have to ask you? Did you say it? Scalene.
Okay, here is the word scalene, and what scalene means is that there are no equal sides. So these triangles will have different side lengths for each of the three sides. So they are not equal to, so you won't see any of those little dashes because they are all different lengths.
Triangles are so important to study. Triangles are polygons, which is a fancy word for shape with three sides and three angles. If you understand the basic properties or the characteristics, the facts about different triangles, it will help you later on with your geometry skills. So take the time now to try and learn the words, the names, what they mean, what type of triangle has what type of features. So which triangle has three equal sides? Which triangle has two equal sides? Which triangle doesn't have equal sides at all? All of these things will help you later on with your geometry adventure.
Hoping my little triangle talk didn't bore you like it did my Bitmoji here. I know it's hard to learn some of these new vocabulary words, but once you know them and understand them, it will help you later on with your geometry work. So try and remember the different names of triangles and how you can classify them and sort them into different types. Remember their features, what equilateral means, all equal sides, isosceles, only two equal sides, scalene, no equal sides. Then you have your basic triangles up here too, where you have a right triangle, obtuse, and acute. So take the time, draw some triangles, explore some around you, and make it fun and exciting and not boring. Thank you for watching.